Hi, Coach Craig. It's Adele. Thanks for helping little 11-year-old me gain some confidence in 12U. Happy birthday.
Hi, Coach Craig. It's Allison. Happy birthday. I was slightly terrified of you at first, but then I got to know you, and you seem like one of the coolest coaches I know. So yeah, happy birthday.
Hey, Coach Craig, it's Asia. Even though I haven't been with you for that long, you're like one of my best coaches I've had. No offense to my other coaches, I love all of you. But you've trained me to the player I am today, and I love you for that. Thank you, Coach Craig.
Hi, Coach Craig, it's Vanessa. I wanted to say how you've helped me with my throwing a lot, with my arm coming in. That's a good thing. I know I haven't been with the team for a long time, but I really like this team and you're a big part of it, so thanks.
Happy birthday, Coach Craig. I know I've only known you for like 5 weeks, but you've already helped me get so much better. Thank you so much for all your coaching help. I already feel like a better player, and you're kind of scary, but it's like a good scary. So thanks.
Hi, Coach Craig.
It's Sawyer. I've only known you for a few years now, which actually is not that short, but you've always scared me so much. But now I know that you're only looking out for the best in every player, and you've personally helped me become a better player and a better person. And thank you for all of your hard work to Magic, and it's very much appreciated.
Hi, Coach Craig. Happy birthday. I just want to say thank you so much for being my coach for all this time. So far, like, I've only known you for about a month, but I've learned so much from you. You're so dedicated to the sport and teaching all the girls to do the right way, the right mechanics. And I thank you so much for being my coach. And happy birthday.
Thank you for everything. You helped me become a better player and a better person. Always thank you. Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy your day. And yeah.
Happy birthday, Coach Craig. I love you so much, and thank you for all the hard work you did. And I'm just glad you're my coach. Thank you. Love you.
Hey, Dad. I just want to say happy birthday and just know that I miss you and love you, even though I don't show it all the time. Have a nice day. Mwah.
Hey, Coach Craig, it's Sophia. We've been together for a long time, like, long time. You've known me since I was, like, this little, and you've helped me grow as a player and become as good as I am, you know. And then, thank you.
Hi, Coach Craig. It's Maddie. I wanted to say thank you for everything you've done. Happy birthday, first and foremost. You mean the world to me. I mean, I came to this team in 14U. I just came back from jumping from team to team. I couldn't find my place, but I came here and you made me feel welcome, made me feel home. You're the person that I looked up to. You pulled me out of this pit of like not having confidence in myself, and you've made me who I am, made me a better player, a better person, and a better teammate. So I wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done, and I hope that I can be with you for years to follow.
Hi, Dad. I love you so much. In the beginning of the year, or not year, when I started playing for you, I really hated you, to be honest. But now I love you, and you know, you made me a really good player. And I love you so much, Dad. You're my favorite dad to tell my dad. Okay, love you, Coach Craig. Forever and always my best friend.